Here's something to lift your spirits. The U.S. Coast Guard rescues a sea turtle caught in a line in Cape May, New Jersey. The entire rescue mission was caught on camera. Crews spotted the turtle struggling in the water. The nearly 200-pound animal had gotten tangled in a line. Rescuers were able to use their tools to set the little creature free. Well, there he goes, off into the water, off into the ocean.